Anaheim, California. Big West Tournament semifinals. The Matadors face UC Santa Barbara again. Still the hottest team in the Big West. The Gauchos jumped out to an early lead. And when Mark Hill picked up his second foul less than 2 minutes into the game, things didn't look good. Enter Rodrique Mels. Playing in the unfamiliar role of point guard, Mels turned in a game for the ages.
Haynes saves it on the court to Mels. Back to Haynes out on the right wing, a catch and shoot three. Good!
How about that?
Of course, Mels didn't do it all alone. There was plenty of help.
Stolen by Wallace. He's going down the right side, tries to lean in, does, throws it up, and scores it! Over to Daniels. He goes down the left side, jumps in the air, throws it up, no good, rebound inside by the Mariners. He's up, scores it! The foul!
Tremaine Townsend.
But the story of the night was Mels. He was everywhere on the court. Rodrique ended the game with a new career high, 28 points, 3 assists, and 3 steals.
Wells throws it off the back of Devine and does a chin up at the rim.
What a way to end the night for Rodrique Mels.
Cal State Northridge advanced to the tournament finals with a 67-60 victory. They were one win away from a trip to the NCAA tournament. You believe in destiny, you knew that the opponent had to be the University of Pacific. In 21 previous meetings, the Tigers had come out on top 17 times. 4 times, the Tigers had knocked the Matadors out of the Big West tournament. And there was only one team in the league that the Matadors had not defeated in 2009, Pacific. But this Matador team will find the season's worth of character.
Gallick with a tough catch in traffic, lays it up and in around Brown.
Along with a stifling defense, to jump out to a stunning lead.
Strokes a three from the right wing, no good.
Oh my goodness.
Throws it out front, stolen by Mark Hill.
After 10 minutes, Northridge was up 21-3.
Rebound follow, no good. Rebound by Hill.
The Matadors are really pouring it on early.
The defense had completely shut the Tigers down.
Townsend rejects the shot.
Mels, pressing the issue, throws up a wild shot and hits it.
But of course, destiny said, not so fast. Pacific regrouped, put together a strong run, and climbed back into the game. Every time the Tigers got close, the Matadors had an answer.
Pass knocked away and stolen by Mels. He's off to the races. The defenders are back. Mel's going to force it down the left side. Throws it up with the left hand and in off the glass.
Once again, it was Rodrique Mel leading the charge.
Ball poked away. Here comes Mel. Doesn't have numbers. He doesn't care. He throws it up and in.
Just as destiny determined it had to be Pacific, it also said the game would have to go to overtime.
Out of the backcourt, he's cut off by the defense. He'll launch a three to beat the buzzer. Up the glass and the rim. No good.
In the overtime, Mel scored 6 of his game-high 23 points.
Into the corner, first shot of overtime. Mels splashes the 3.
Wow, has he been clutch these last 2 nights.
And when Rob Hange buried a clutch jumper.
Contested jumper drops. Tough chance there.
The Matadors took a lead they would not give up.
Here's the ball to Kirby. He comes bursting out of the backcourt down the left side to the arc. He's got his back. He has to hand off to Troyer. He's way out. He gives to LeDuc. He launches a desperation 3 off the mark with 5 seconds left. Ball taken by Willard. He throws in the corner to Durant, who launches a 3. Rims out. Follow up by LeDuc. No good. Time runs out. And the crowd storms the court. The Matadors win it 71-66.
The celebration was on. Cal State Northridge was going to the dance.
You majored in minor, gonna celebrate like you won the finals. Hold the trophy up, we gon' parade in your honor. And pour some champagne and put your glass to the sky, cause you a champion. You a champion. You a champion.
Tremaine Townsend was named to the all-tournament team. and Rodrigue Mills was unquestionably the most valuable player. As Josh Jenkins accepted the championship trophy on behalf of his teammates, the Matador stopped to pose for a very special moment. And it wasn't over yet. The Matadors were headed for their one shining moment.